here tonight. I have been remiss in procedural matters with out of agreements. I'd like to take a few minutes to rectify that before we go on tonight. As you all know, generally Mr. Wallace sits up here. Generally, Mr. Wallace is not